Yesterday is a history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift of God, which is why we call it present. Good morning, I'm Rumi, and I welcome you all to the virtual assembly. The wonderful kind event where we all are near, yet far away from one another. I am Nisha. On behalf of class 8, I would like to welcome the virtual platform provided us by our school has helped us continue with learning. So to start our day with positive energy, let's get ready for guiding one. So I would like to request my fellow classmates to be in their mudra position and to start with guiding one.
Good morning everyone. Today I will do Vrikshasana. The benefits of the Vrikshasana is it strengthens our legs, it helps in concentration and alertness, it improves our balance. The people who may suffer from nerve pain in their legs can try this asana. Let's do it.
India to Earth is inspiring something beautiful like a dream. India has many colors. It is a country that stands in a doorway of time. Prosperity, safety, peace. These are just words. But I really do believe that we can build India into a force that guarantee these concepts to the citizen through the wheels of commerce and on the wings of culture. Tomorrow's India will be marvel worthy of emulation through efficient government and scientific advancement, through prospering economy and considered diplomacy. India in the near future will be one of the most developed nation. I believe this is just not a possibility. This is inevitable.
But what about my hopes from India, of my dreams in 2021? We will have a long-awaited thing.
छुपे बहुत हुए सामने आ जाना लुका छुपे बहुत हुए सामने आ जाना कहाँ कहाँ ढूंढा तुझे
तुमको इंतजार में हूँ ना. There is now real hope that vaccine will help to end the pandemic. Vaccine will manufacture by India, but not only for India. Now India will also help the other parts of the world.
नमस्कार नमस्कार. हमारे देश में अब वैक्सीन आ चुकी है, तो किसी को डरने की जरूरत नहीं है. अब हमारी तरक्की यहीं तक सीमित नहीं, हम आगे और भी तरक्की करेंगे. Our journey it doesn't end here. I dream of an India where our youngsters grow up and make the better place together. An India where people no longer discuss the future of India. They say the future is India. And it is my responsibility to provide best facilities of study and career option to our youngsters. देश बढ़ेगा तभी तो आगे बढ़ेगा.
I imagine an India where gender does not determine opportunity but talent does, and women can walk alone fearless at midnight. Aaj zimmedari sak nari bhar rahi hai uran, karo nari ka samman tabhi banega desh mahan.
Bye bye kids, have a good day, nice to meet you all. I wish to see smiling faces of students in 2021. With the implementation of national education policy, there will be education for all and all for education.
कुछ पाने की हो आस आस, कोई अरमा हो जो खास खास, आशाएं हर कोशिश में हो बार बार, करे दरियाओं को आर पार, आशाएं तूफानों को चीर के, मंजिलों को छीन ले,
we'll be right back.
opportunity who showcase our skills. Heartfelt thanks to our beloved class teacher, Ms. Nishu Arora, and great the support from Ms. Shivani ma'am. Thanks to all participants and viewers for the cooperation.
Thanks to you.